Here's a DIY to either take out a pair of pants or spice them up with some denim blocking. First, cut the side seams out of a pair of jeans. If you already like the fit of your pants, then take a little more out to match the same width of the piece you're putting in. Take another pair of pants and check to see if it is somewhat similar enough to match up the pockets. If it is a little off, it will just add to the personality of the pants. Cut out 2 to 4 inches from the side seams of the second pant, including some of the front pocket. Make sure both pieces are cut the same. Match up the pants and pieces front, sides, right sides together. Pin to keep it all matched up. At the sewing machine, unpin the top of the jeans till just under the pocket. Then open up the inside and pin the top of the jean pockets together. Sew them together to the end of the pocket. Repin the side back up, making sure to push the just sewn pocket back into the pant leg, not to sew it into the side seam. Sew the rest of the side all the way to the bottom. Line up and pin the other side of the piece right sides together. Do the same with the other leg. Serge all the seams with a zigzag stitch to prevent fraying. Cut the extra off at the ankle, and I made it uneven to make it kind of fun. Fray the end by pulling the thread with a seam ripper. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and visit cottonandcurls.com for more DIYs.